was it you want to ask me?
Well, I've been kind of wondering, am I the rebound?
Day and night, I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see I don't attain. What I need for keeps the silly game we play.
The most beautiful girl. Looks so pretty.
That's really sweet, but it's too dark for me to see. Then, what color are my eyes?
Have you ever realized too late that you said something really, really wrong?
Yeah. Me asking you what was wrong was probably one of those moments.
I forgot the color of Steph's eyes.
You're still going out with that chick? What's it been like? 5 months?
6 and a half.
6 and a half? And you can't even remember her eye color?
I got nervous, you know? I was doing fine till then. But I do know they're brown.
Yeah, you're right. A guy should only remember her eye color if it's blue or green.
Where do you get this stuff from?
Nah, I make it up.
Yeah, definitely. That sounds legit.
So, you were gonna surprise her for her anniversary. How'd that go?
I never did that in her class. She's always really nice to me.
Yes, you did. I saw you.
Wait, there's something in your eye.
Damn, dude. Who was the guy?
I don't know.
I'm really sorry, man. Did you talk to her about it?
It was kind of awkward. We didn't really talk much.
Don't worry about it. Tonight, we're going to hit up so many parties, get wasted, and we're going to get so much...
We're still together.
But what do you mean you're still together? How can any guy be together after you just found out that your girlfriend's been cheating?
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to. Don't go. Please. I love you so much. Please don't go.
Why are you so afraid?
Afraid of what?
Afraid of letting her go. Dude, she's walking over you left and right, man. You're whipped as hell, dude. Just let her go.
How can you even say that? You haven't even dated since Nina.
Yeah, but I learned from my mistakes.
Learn from your mistakes? You're still alone.
Yeah, but dude, some people would rather be single than have their girl just own their whole entire life. And besides, since I'm single, dude, I've been getting it left and right.
Well, that sounds like a perfect description of you, doesn't it? Look, why don't you just stop being so jealous of my relationship with Steph and instead focus on your own relationships for a change?
You think I'm jealous of you two?
Call that. Grow up. I forgot my bag.